Farleigh's punishing me for getting old.
You're not old.
Oh, no? Then why is he taking the Porsche away from me?
Maybe he needs to free up some cash.
Bullshit, he's richer than Zuckerberg.
So you need a job.
Is there anything you can do?
I thought Boito was gonna be it. If only I'd gone to college like you. Everything that seems mildly interesting or even tolerable says college degree required.
I thought you went to college.
4 months at Bard. Then I met Farleigh. It's been Dickwick Manor ever since.
I think you're overreacting.
No, I don't think I am. The only job I've ever had was a swimsuit model. 2 weeks in a banana hammock qualifies me for nothing. Call boy seems to be about it.
We fuck for things, not money. We fuck for money and makes you a whore.
You know what? Maybe all I need to do is convince Farleigh that I'm just as desirable as ever.
How are you gonna do that?
Are you free tonight? Hello? Anyone home? Where's Javi? Long day?
Where's Javi?
I gave him the night off.
Why? I'm starving.
Because I thought my guy needed pizza tonight.
Pizza? Javi won't let me eat pizza anymore.
I know, that's why I gave him the night off.
Good boy.
Seemed like you could use a little more comfort food and a little less tofu stir fry.
You have no idea.
Would you like some verve? We're also celebrating.
Celebrating what?
I got a job.
Really? Where?
At a travel agency.
They still have those?
Yes. Are you qualified? Not yet. Dinner first.
I'm not hungry anymore.
Oh, lies. You just said you were starving. What in the hell kind of hot mess are you?
What fuck face? You said Farleigh likes them young, so this is what all those fags are wearing.
That's perfect. My God, it's just very convincing.
Can it, homo. Your pizza's getting cold.
Your dream. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Do you have a few singles for a tip?
Yes, sure.
He's so cute, he deserves a big one.
Well, I take it.
Please,
he's
so cute.
Oh,
you want to get it?
I want
to. Okay, cool. Whoa. Whoa. What the holy hell's going on?
Hey, man. Who's this?
This is my boyfriend. Just what is going on here?
I'm sorry. I thought you were alone.
You must be kidding. I leave you alone for a minute to go and get changed, and you come.
I thought you said you were going to get changed into something more comfortable.
I'm quite comfortable as it is. Thank you very much.
I'm sorry. I thought we had a connection at the door. Look, you're very fuckable. Look, please don't tell my boss about this.
Wait. Your tip.
Yeah.
Does that happen often?
What can I say? I'm fuckable.
I think it's broken.
Oh my God. Are you okay?
No, I'm fucking not okay. What does it look like?
You and your stupid candles.
Oh, take me to the hospital.